of this epic preparation for the Battle Frog Los Angeles on February 6th. We're out here, we're cold, but today is hill sprints. What we're gonna do is 5 hill sprints. Now, you have to do this on the treadmill. Be creative, do like 10 seconds of hill sprints, then get up sprinting uphill. So put on the highest incline you can, and then take a little another one, and then walk for 60 seconds. So here's the thing, 5 hill sprints, 60 second walk or recovery, then 5 more hill sprints. Repeat that until you get 30 minutes. Or if you don't want to time it, pick an arbitrary distance. Katie, what we're going to do is we're going to turn, finish the hill sprints, walk that way to the end of the field. You can show them the back.
Yeah, hold on, put my glove over my thumb. I'm trying, it's really cold, guys.
Walk back, then do 5 more. Plus that equals to get 30 minutes, about 10 total rounds. So without further ado, I'm with my daughter, Katie. We're about to rock this out. So, on my count, we're going to do 5 hill sprints, and then we're going to walk back, walk forth. I'm not going to show you all that. Just know what we do, you do it 5 times.
Okay, you just tell me when to stop filming.
I will.
Okay. Closer together so I can get you in the same shot. Cammy girl.
Come on, baby, push it. Let's go. She already played a soccer game today, by the way.
Yes, she did. She was out the door at 6:45 this morning.
All right, guys. This one, about 9 more to go. Walk there, walk back. 60 seconds recovery. If you don't want to bring your clock, a watch. Again, use some arbitrary way of timing. Mark Lobliner with
Cameron.
There's a May 29th event in Chicago. Look that up too. TigerFitness.com. Day 2. It's not a game.